It's a crazy little thing called mad love. It goes something like this.